Hi, I'm Liz Weber, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, December 11th, 2018. Are the robots coming for your caffeine? Not exactly, but a report from RBC Capital Markets predicts that as automation takes over grunt work jobs like truck driving and manufacturing, workers will drink less coffee. At the same time, they'll be more interested in CBD-infused products to alleviate tech overload. Despite 2 years of mocking Apple's headphone jackless iPhone, Samsung's new Galaxy A8s smartphone will not have a headphone jack either. I guess we're all headed for a dongle and Bluetooth future. And Google CEO Sundar Pichai heads to Washington today for the latest congressional grilling of a tech titan. Pichai's prepared remarks assert that Google doesn't have political bias. He's also expected to answer questions about Google's censored Chinese search engine. That's it from me. Have a good one.